Texas looking for revenge in a top 25 matchup after losing to TCU a few weeks ago. And now Ariel Atkins came out on fire.
She set the tone from the get-go, whether it's a 15-foot pull-up or from behind the three. And how about a block? Ariel Atkins, the senior leader, doing the deal.
Had a couple of them. Karen Aston talked about effort, energy, intensity, and hustle. Texas came to play.
I thought Texas's defense was on point today. Didn't give up any easy baskets in the paint.
The season-high 11 blocks, half a dozen from Audrian Cron-Goodrow, and taking advantage on the other end.
Well, the board play was outstanding for Texas. Offensive rebounds, 18. Wow, that's a lot of second-chance points.
Should Sutton go into the floor, but McCarty drawing the and-one. The senior McCarty had 16 points tonight. Nice effort. And Jatari White chipped in with 12 as well. Texas, 92. TCU, 65.